So next time you lock your keys in your car, here's how you can get it unlocked, and all you need is just your hands. So first, what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to locate the pressure plate. Every car with a keyless entry has a pressure plate located somewhere on the door. So here we go. Okay, I found the pressure plate. So what we're going to want to do now is press and hold for 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3. And just like that, we have it unlocked.